finals here in Fieldstone. In 2004, she was the winner of the $15,000 Time to Double Jump Classic at the Capital Challenge Tour Show. In 2003, she won the New England Finals of the Dolls Sportsmanship Award. Zorro 8, this is his first year of showing in the top ribbons in Ocala, and it's 8 months in her daughter.
He looks really good.
Looks good.
I probably missed my horse.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.